Okay. Life's gone. We'll see if we can finish this up. My neighbor is working, putting up his Christmas light, so I won't be doing a lot of talking. I just think I'm talking to myself. Which we all know that's not true. Like that. Put it different. If that's even a flake. Guess it don't matter. Try going a little Jason Newman style on my tip with that bevel. And can't really see. That first flake it took is pretty nice. See if it was beginner's luck. Having in the right positions wouldn't be cumbersome compared to just a straight round tip. Shouldn't have experimented right in the middle of making this point. But I had to put a new piece of copper in here in my punch. Shaped it this way. Now, Yeah, this was the wrong time to experiment. Someone just took a big old honking flake out. Man, yeah, that one flake just messed that one side up completely. Break. Trying to get some balance back. They got a little more used to it, but don't seem to have the control that I have over the with the round tip. One of those flakes on the other side, but I can't get to it. Rocks, a little bit different looking mixture in that area. It's kind of crunchy. Not blaming the rock, just pointing out the fact that it's a little different texture as well.
Ooh, blood.
That's actually texture in a rock. Looks like a wild flake, but it ain't. I'm going to set up to go across this side, just some run of phoenix flakes and put a couple notches and call it done. I'll be right back.